Today we're finishing up gather operations on the new past Ravenswood Wild Horse gather, and we're releasing our fertility control treated mares back to the range. We've released 137 mares and 140 wild studs back to the range over the last 2 days.